Hey Rebels, I'm Miguel Garcia.
And I'm Ian Greedy.
And we're here to bring you RN.
Hello everybody, and welcome to a brand new segment on RN titled Spotlight. Spotlight is a segment where we feature something, some activity or campaign that we feel the South Albany students should know about, or they might be interested in or want to be involved in. So I'm sure you know who I am. My name is Claire Lewis. I'm a multiple New York Times bestselling author, talk show veteran, and I've been nominated Teen Choice Female Hottie 5 years in a row. And now, for the first time, I'm bringing all of my experience here to RNN. And with that out of the way, please welcome Spotlight's first guest, Savannah Partridge, everybody. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing all right. I read the Democrat Herald article, but I want to hear your explanation of what this campaign is you're starting.
This campaign was started out of basically in response to the Me Too movement that began after the Harvey Weinstein allegations in Hollywood were started. And I had noticed that a lot of my friends and family on Facebook had posted the hashtag Me Too saying that they had experienced sexual assault harassment, and I wanted to try to bring the topic open, especially here in high school, where the topic is a lot of the time stigmatized. So victims that are students may not feel like they can come out because they'll feel like they'll be blamed through like victim blaming, or they'll be just asked questions that are irrelevant to like blaming them for maybe what have had happened to them, because it should be a topic that we talk about and not be fearful of it or anything, because there's not really a bad reason for talking about it, especially at this age, especially at this point in time, in order for them to know that they have support from organizations outside of the high school and from their counselors, from their peers. And in these support groups, students will be able to learn how they can help their own friends and family that have been through sexual violence, and how they can cope themselves if they are a victim. Although it doesn't require them to say anything if they are, it's basically the groups are open to anybody, whether or not you are a victim, and it's it's 100% confidential.
I want to thank you for being on the show.
Yeah, of course.
So how, where, and when can viewers or the audience get involved with this?
We will be beginning the campaign officially this next month in March. We're still kind of in the planning stages, but we're kind of in the final stages of it, so we can figure out how to bring up the topic to everybody, as well as through RNN and bringing it out in maybe an assembly, and just kind of going from there. And we're hoping to, we'll be starting the support groups in March and going through the end of the year, and we'll also be doing a lot of really cool projects, which you guys will find out about soon in April.
All right. I want to thank you for being on the show.
Of course.
Thank you.
Awesome stuff, Claire.
And now with Jaden and Sean with the choir fundraiser and improv.
Choir is having a fundraiser at Del Taco on Wednesday, March 7th. They will be getting 10% of all the proceeds from 4 to 7. Members of Rebel Singers will be there to try and get people in. So come grab a bite to support the choir students and staff.
Improv is returning with Improv NATO 3, grandson of Improv NATO, on Friday, March 2nd at 7 p.m. Be sure to come join for a laugh and to support our improv students. That's all we have for choir and improv, and now back to Miguel and Ian.
The girls' medley relay team got 11th place, and Nathaniel Young placed 10th in the boys' 100 breaststroke.
And in wrestling, Angel Huerta placed 2nd, and Chandler Villarreal placed 3rd.
But who remembers 3rd?
And here's some highlight footage from last week's game.
Whatever it takes, 'cause
What's the weather like?
Weird.
Thank you.
Also, if you haven't ask someone quick, because Sadie's is tomorrow in the Commons from 8 to 11. $8 in advance and $10 at the door.
All right, and that's it for our first edition of RNN. Remember, Rebels, water's wet.
Are you a student or staff member involved in an activity or campaign that you feel the school should be involved in? Comments, questions, concerns, complaints can be forwarded to contactrebelnews@gmail.com. If you want to feature your activity or campaign on Spotlight, send an email with Spotlight in all caps at the beginning of the title of the email, and we'll get back to you. Again, please send your feedback and Spotlight submissions to contactrebelnews@gmail.com. Please.